question, differentiate cos log x. So first of all, let y equal to cos log x. Now differentiate with respect to x. So dy upon dx equal to derivative of cos log x. Now we use chain rule, so we get cos log x into t log x upon dx, and we know that the derivative of cos x equal to minus sin x, so minus sin log x, and we know that the derivative of log x equal to 1 upon x, so equal to minus sin log x upon x. Answer.